voice actors. Without them, our favorite animated characters would be missing a certain something, an element that defines their identity. That's why in this fanbase episode, we'll be honoring the talented ladies and gentlemen that brought our favorite My Life as a Teenage Robot characters to life. Since it's been over a decade since any new episodes have been made, you might be asking yourself, what exactly are the voice actors and actresses that brought the show to life doing today? Well, just sit tight for now, because we'll get to that in a moment. Let's start with Janice Kawai, who is the voice of Jenny Wakeman, XJ1, and Tammy the Space Spiker. She continues to provide voices for Western animation, anime, and video games. Some of the voices she provided during and immediately after working on My Life as a Teenage Robot include Ami in Hi Hi Puffy Ami Yumi, and Kim and Cam Chin in Class of 3000. Her roles from the past few years include Peko Peko Yama in the Danganronpa series, Lysithia in Fire Emblem Three Houses, and Janin and Kahili in the mobile game Pokemon Masters. Candy Milo, the voice of Dr. Nora Wakeman, Olga the Space Spiker, XJ6, and Teresa, continues to provide voice work in Western animation. When My Life as a Teenage Robot was on the air, she voiced the characters Snap from Chalk Zone and Coco and Cheese from Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Since then, she has provided tons of voice work in Western animation. Milo is currently active on Twitter under the handle @CandyMilo. Chad Doric, the voice of Brad Carbuncle, opted to work in front of the screen in theater and television series. He auditioned to play one of the leads in the NBC television adaptation of the musical Grease, making it relatively far before being eliminated. He is also a model and has strutted his stuff for brands such as Skechers, Vogue, and Nordstrom. Hey, at least Brad is finally living his dream of being a hotshot. For a period of time, he was also the voice of Rice Krispies Crackle. Doric is currently active on Twitter under the handle @MrDoric. Audrey Wasilewski, the voice of Tuck Carbuncle, Misty, XJ7, and XJ8, continues to provide voice work and on-screen voice acting. Her most notable roles have been in video games as Turk in Kingdom Hearts 2, Hortensia in Epic Mickey, Stealth Elf in the Skylander series, and various voices in the Fallout series. She is active on Twitter under the handle @OddWas. Quentin Flynn, who voiced Sheldon Lee and Don Prima, has continued to have a presence in Western animation, anime, and video games. As far as video games go, some of his most notable roles include Silver the Hedgehog in the Sonic the Hedgehog series, Axel and Lee in the Kingdom Hearts series, Jack and Raiden in the Metal Gear Solid series, and various voices in the Crash Bandicoot series. Anime fans may also recognize Flynn for his role as Uruka Umino in the English dub of Naruto. He is currently active on Twitter under the handle @QuentinFlynn. Moira Quirk, the voice of Brit Crust, continues to do voice work in Western animation and video games. Her voice can be heard in games such as The Elder Scrolls Blades, Skylanders Imaginators, and Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Oh, and according to her Twitter posts, she's been doing some narration for audiobooks. Speaking of Twitter, you can follow her at Moira Quirk. Cree Summer, aka Tiff Crust, Vicky, and QT2, continues to provide voiceover work for animation. Some of her recent credits include the 2017 reboot of DuckTales, The Loud House, and Voltron Legendary Defender. She is active on Twitter under the handle @IamCreeSummer. What do you think about the voice actors and what they've been up to? Let us know in the comments below.
Thanks for watching this video. If you...
Wait, what? There are more voice actors to discuss? Yes, of course. Do you think we would forget about the immensely talented Eartha Kitt? Of course not. She tragically passed away in 2008, but not without leaving an impressive resume in her wake. Even in the years leading up to her passing, Ms. Kitt, who provided the voice of the main antagonist Queen Vexus, also provided the voice of Yzma in the Emperor's New Groove franchise, and portrayed the intimidating Madame Zeroni in the 2003 movie Holes. She had also done various roles in shows such as American Dad, Wonder Pets, and The Simpsons. If you stuck around until this point in the video, chances are, you're a big fan of My Life as a Teenage Robot. If you'd like to talk about the show with a large group of people, join our Discord server. It's currently the biggest My Life as a Teenage Robot community online. The link is in the description below. On that note, thank you so much for watching. I've been your narrator, Andre. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a rating. If you want to reach us, leave a comment. Or check out our other platforms. Links are in the description.
Give me $5.
Okay. I even have sausage vision.
Nice.
Wow.